Did you know that some locks are so badly made you can open them by directly manipulating the locking pulls that secure the shackle? You can use a simple lock pick like this to go all the way to the back of the lock and slide those locking pulls out of the way of the shackle, allowing the whole thing to open. Let's take a close-up look at that technique again, where I slide the shackle pull out of the way. There we go.